Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari.
Captain, Protocol Indigo is in effect.
What is that?
Captain, I'll guide you as best I can.
I thought you were going to be in the bay or something, you said. Synapse Alpha. Well, that one closed up again. Oh, that one closed too. What's a synapse alpha? Enhances reasoning and reflexes, improving problem-solving skills. 0.5 milliliter needleless injector. Research projects require fewer resources for 10 minutes. Oh, okay. Got it. This guy just gave
Captain,
me this.
I assume you know how to fly a Class A starship.
I know.
As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shields just in case there are any difficulties.
You better put him at 100%. As I have no experience. Jump seat. More bitten sandwiches. An apple flavored chunks food cube. I'm gonna stop picking up plates and stuff. Impact drivers. The plant can stay. Nova Galactic coffee mug. Barrett, personal slate. Alright, let me look at this. It dropped the plate. Cool. Looks clean.
You know the drill, Vasco. Protocol Indigo means no deviations, no distractions, no dalliances, in short, no fun.
That's what it means?
Unless, as strictly defined by Sarah, said deviations, distractions, and dalliances are completely necessary in getting this fine vessel, the Discovery-class Starship Frontier, back home in one piece. I guess I'm still technically borrowing it from Constellation, even if I have no intention of actually giving it back.
So now there's our answer, who he borrowed it from. And we're going to go visit Constellation. It's very possible at that point they will want it back. Well, oh yeah. Yep, we looked at all this before. Cool. Jump seats, stuff like that. A pot. Oh, okay. Found the kitchen or mess hall, whatever. Wash your hands before starting work. Lunar Robotics accepting. Accept no limitations. That's what it says, accepting limitations. Something just fell. That fell? I bumped it. The sandwich. White bread, lettuce, cheese, multi meat. No thanks. Kitchen tea steeper. Missing. What? Chunks? Am I encumbered again? Missing chunks? Chunks of cheese? Oh, coffee bag for crafting. Gummy bugs? Advanced nutrition standard gummy snack chews. Chicken. Standard chicken meal. There's that bread. I gotta drop more stuff. Oh, we got ramen. Nice. Noodle meal. A grinder. Galley? Oh. Oh, what? I can make this stuff? Alien jerky. A strip of alien meat that's been dehydrated, salted, and flavored with a mild teriyaki sauce. What kind of alien meat? Alien sandwich. A sandwich made from alien sourced ingredients. Also has plus 75 energy resistance for 5 minutes. Alien scramble? A breakfast dish made from alien eggs and diced vegetables. Alien tea. A strong tea made from a steeped alien plant. Distilled water. Water purified by reverse osmosis. So for this, I also need I need water to begin with, and a membrane, I guess, to reverse osmosis it. Fiber, nutrient, egg. I guess they're different kinds of membranes. Grilled cheese sandwich. Classic. Ham and cheese. Sandwich on toasted bread, sliced diagonally. Oh, is that it? That's it? Okay. That's all we know how to make for now. We don't have any ingredients for any of it. Well, that's pretty cool. Just making sure I didn't miss any indirectable stuff over here. Oh, that's my bed here. Paper airplane. Old Earth baseball. A cubic rube. Nightwear. I'll keep that there, I guess. Wait, soil. What's it? A soil box. Is that, like, supposed to be, like... like you poop in there? Med pack. Broken Constellation space helmet. Personal slate, Barrett. Number 3. I hate reading them out of order like that. Like, I'm always wondering where's 2? A research station. Well, I read 2. Personal slate 1. I read 1. So, we're missing 2. I hate that. There's that sitting over here. I got a hydraulic clamp. Scissors. Research station. Alright, let's check out his log. Number... where is it? An opened container. You know, it's funny. I'm not sure where I saw it. Oh, over the bed, that's right. Take the vacuum tape. Okay.
Oh, I'd kill for some chunks right now.
Chunks?
First stop when I get home. But I really need to get better about packing snacks for these long hauls. Some rhubarb boom pop. Maybe some cereal. Irvin always made the best trail mix. Added in a little marshmallows for stars. I missed that.
Interesting. Alright, well, let's look here really quick. The research lab lets you discover new crafting recipes by completing research projects. Each research project requires materials in order to make progress. The materials needed can range from raw minerals extracted from planets, to organic substances extracted from alien creatures and plant life, to manufacture components that can be made at an industrial workbench. Let's to make one of these inhaler things. Earth cuisine, beverage development, performance enhancement and medical treatment, mixology. Blocked! How dare you block me! Manufacturing, resource extraction, decoration. I don't have any of this stuff. Discover how to construct additional furniture and decorations at outposts. Horticulture, because I need these skills, that's why. Domestication, like to catch creatures. Power generation, robots, and outpost defense. Material available. What do I mean, available? Aluminum's not available? Oh, I guess they mean it's available on the planet that we're on, or moon, rather. Okay. Research projects for, yeah, stuff, equipment. Helmet mods, spacesuits, spacesuit mods, and pack mods. And then weaponry, barrel mods, grip and stock mods, optic and laser mods, muzzle, magazine, and battery, internal and receiver. I have nothing, because I have not actually mined a planet yet. So, I'll just back up and leave that for now. Why, hello there. Non-interactable. Chunks apple. Where'd the robot go? Chunks apple. Package for freshness. I feel like I'm hearing him around here. Oh, I got something in the locker? The learned astronomer? Yeah, I'm gonna read that. When I heard the learned astronomer, when the proofs, the figures were arranged in columns before me, when I was shown the charts and diagrams to add, divide, and measure them, when I, sitting, heard the astronomer where he lectured with much applause in the lecture room, how soon, unaccountable, I became tired and sick, till rising and gliding out, I wandered off by myself in the mystical moist night air, and from time to time looked up in perfect silence at the stars. Walt Whitman's When I Heard the Learned Astronomer, while only one stanza, neatly encapsulates the author's disdain for scientific overanalysis of nature's beauty. Oh, mm-hmm. Well, I guess it takes the fun out of it.
Oh, I'd kill for some okay. Chunks right now.
So we just click on it, and it plays. Home.
But I really need to get better about packing snacks for these long hauls.
What keeps playing?
Some rhubarb boom pop. Maybe some cereal. Irvin always made the best trail mix. Added in little marshmallows for stars. I miss that.
Sure you do. You know what I want to do? Drop some things. Should I put it... Yeah, I guess I'll throw all this stuff in my little locker here. Transfer? I'll put the helmet in there. Store. It's got some positives and negatives to it. Miscellaneous. I wonder how you'd play or solve something like this. You have to make... Is it like a cross between Tetris and a Rubik's Cube or something? All my fire extinguishers. I had two of those. I'm literally just throwing the stuff in here because I don't feel like going back outside and just dropping it on the floor. Besides, who knows, I might need a surgical tray for something someday. And a lot of tissues and toilet paper. The container's at max capacity. Okay. Okay. Am I actually flying here? Because I do not know what I'm doing.
Ready. The rest is up to you.
Okay. At the hold, okay. First feat, I will
now that we are in orbit,
fly into the sun.
To test all controls and systems to ensure they are not on the verge of catastrophic failure.
Okay.
I can step you through the entire process, or if you're already an experienced pilot, just power up all the systems and we'll be on our way.
I am not experienced. You can skip the ship tutorial by powering up all systems, including the craft. Left alt. Allocate power.
Each system on a ship requires power. Allocating power is under your direct control.
Okay.
Let's go over the engines. Engines control
our
maximum speed. Try increasing and decreasing our relative velocity. A ship's engine has a sweet spot for better handling during turns.
Oh yeah.
Draw your attention to the HUD. You'll notice a speed indicator in the lower left with a gauge that goes up and down as you adjust the throttle. Try to center the gauge so that it lines up with the center of the vertical bars to its right.
What?
Boosts can be engaged for temporary bursts of speed. Let's turn our attention to the shields.
I didn't do that other
thing. Power to the shields. Notice more power increases their strength. Shields protect the ship from hull damage. Without a hull, but be vaporized.
Yeah.
Shield health is displayed
out
in the lower right. Hull damage is below it.
I'm still on engines.
You've proven an adequate pilot.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
With ship combat tactics.
No,
a Crimson Fleet ship bringing its weapons to bear. We will need to disable their shields. Laser-based weaponry is particularly effective. If you can keep the enemy ship centered on the HUD, we can lock in to fire a homing missile. The enemy shields are down, Captain. Ballistic weaponry excels at damaging the hull once shields are offline.
Is that a simulation? Am I supposed to keep...
No mercy!
Oh, you said it. No mercy.
Congratulations on surviving your first starship assault, Captain. We should search the wreckage for spare parts and other salvage.
Headed over there.
We will need to fly close to it before we can access the remains.
Where is it? Fly close to the shipwrecks. It passed by me. Is it? Is the reticle? Okay. I see it. Left control. Oh, control. Did that happen?
Two more Crimson Fleet ships are jumping into our location, Captain.
I thought this was a simulation. Where are they? Oh, I'm gonna stink at this and stink for a long time. Not really. Oh, that didn't do it. Photon torpedoes. What's our status?
Grab shot. Not like we're running anyway.
Boom.
Aren't you from that explorer's group?
Whoop, whoop, I see you. I see you. Get down there. Moving very quickly. Fire the photons. Make it so. Yeah, from me.
At this rate, the odds of continual assault from their ships are high enough to jeopardize our mission. In short, they are after the frontier and will not stop. We will need to local Crimson Fleet captain. A recent scan indicates an abandoned facility on the nearby moon.
He's bonking into me.
A perfect staging area for pirates.
I don't know if gravity works that way. I'm not even paying attention to the robot at this point. I'm hitting left control. I don't know if I've, like, actually picked up anything. Wait. Over here. Nope. That's not it. Where did all these pieces go? Like, I thought, like, this is a ship piece, and that's a ship piece. Select target. I haven't been using that. Next system. Open scanner. Repair. This is important stuff. Scanner is F. Oh, cool. Yeah, it's a gas giant. Deep freeze. What about this? Crete. 2.5... Oh. Light years. That's a system, then. That's where we're supposed to be going. Crimson Fleet Ghost. Alright. Try to get it with the scanner on. And with data menu? Okay, that's the data menu. Missions. Barrett wants me to take the artifact to his colleagues in Constellation. I'll have his ship the Frontier and his robot Vasco for the journey. So I guess they're in Crete? Oh! This is what's on it! I can get the stuff on- gimme! How do I get that? Wait, this one? Oh, take is E. I've been using the wrong key. That's why I couldn't get it. Got it. I'm pretty happy right now. I want to remap that. I don't want it to be E. What's the... I need to write some of these things down. Wait. Open scanner, F. Alternate control hold. That's showing there's nothing on it. Come on, increasing. Four. Three, two. And E. I got a bunch of stuff, including ship parts. Now maybe if I select create or something. Well, I love how you can see how far away it is. Like, I won't even look at the speed that much. Just seeing how quickly we get close to things. Closer. Once it reaches 3, I start slowing down. 300 something meters. Scanner is F. E. Okay. One more? One more, one more. Oh no, that's just the manning outpost. Are we done then with all these? This is just pointing to the mining outpost, right? Alright. Water is biological. Traits unknown. So how do we activate... What if I... Maybe I hit... E here. Travel. Travel.